So because I have no mind capacity to do this, but everyone has a mind capacity, it's about the motivation and the perseverance, I think, or the other pushing towards it. But because I did have lucid dreams, so I had the one about me flying, I saw me destroying people's lives, particularly one guy's existence. I don't know who he was, but he was, how do we put this? He was mass murdering people. So I did them a favor by murdering him, or rather arresting him and then allowing the other, his kind, to murder him, because apparently they put him, I mean he put them in danger of exposure.